I joined Delta Sigma Sorority because my freshman year when I was going to Wayne State, I felt completely disconnected from everything. Like, I was slipping with my grades. In high school, I was so busy all the time that when I got to college, I just got, like, lackadaisical. I just stopped. I didn't put as much effort into it as I should have. So when I met Delta Zeta, I felt like it brought me back together. Like, it brought me back to where I should be. And now everything is great. My grades are improving. I'm always involved on campus, and I love it. So Delta Zeta is the right fit for me.
I didn't really like have a lot of freedom, so when I got to college I just kind of ran wild, and then I met some of the girls at Delta Zeta, and they like brought me in and made me feel like comfortable. And when I got comfortable with myself, I could like grow up, and Delta Zeta gave me like so much to become a woman instead of like a little girl. And I always will appreciate that. And I know that it doesn't end after 4 years, and I still have so much further to go. And that's the thing with Delta Zeta is, like, you never stop growing, and there's nothing you really can't do.
After freshman year and commuting every single day, I used to come to class, I'd go home, I'd study by myself, and then I'd go to bed and I'd do it all over again. So sophomore year, I knew something needed to change. I became interested in sororities when I met a girl in one of my physics classes, and it just clicked from there. I knew I belonged in Delta Zeta, and ever since I've done that, it's been the best decision of my life.
A really good group of solid friends that I could always rely on, and it really has taught me just to come out of my shell, and I'm surrounded with sisters that love me for just me, and that is the best feeling ever.
But within my educational career at Wayne State and my future career after graduation.
When I was in high school, I didn't have many girlfriends to hang out with. I had my little core group of friends and a whole bunch of guy friends. And I guess you could say I didn't really have a best friend in high school. So when I came to college, I decided I would go out for the Panhellenic recruitment and see where it went. And when I walked into the Delta Zeta room, it honestly felt like home. I know that I can have a sister to call whenever I need one, whether it's a study buddy or if I'm just feeling lonely. I have this wonderful group of women that I can call whenever I want to. And to me, that's the best part about joining Delta Zeta, that these sisters are really my sisters, and I love each and every one of them.
You ask why I wanted to be in a sorority on campus? It's because I was really involved in high school. I loved being in student council and being involved in school. That's why when I came here, I felt like I was alone. So I decided to join and go through recruitment. Being in sorority has really changed my life. It has made me more of an outgoing person, not that I'm not, but it made me more outgoing than I already am. The bond I have with my sisters is amazing. I couldn't ask for a better sorority and better people to be with. That's all there is.